So, it's been 3 months since I've posted a Unturned video, and I decided to hop back on and make another one. There hasn't been that much updates. There only has been one, which finally allows you to be in teams with someone. So, like, y'all guys can see each other in the map and everything. But I saw some comments in the video that saying that survival would be better. So I'm about to go check that out. But honestly, in my opinion, they're all boring. I'll show you why. That's another thing I hate about Unturned survivals is just look how much loot this guy dropped. He just dropped a bunch of stuff. Most of the time, though, drop like guns and stuff, like shotguns. Yeah, it's like super easy to get guns in this game. I mean, in some survivals, and it just really does ruin it. Cause I mean, if you get a lot of guns and you can't even kill someone and get their loot, it just makes the whole point just worthless. Unless you're just into PvP, then yeah, I guess you'll have fun. But in my opinion, that's just what makes it boring. I also forgot to mention, they finally added, I don't know if it's daily rewards, but yeah, actually, I think it is daily rewards. They give you about 10,000. Points, I guess. Yeah, they give you 10,000 points every day, so you can now just buy whatever you want without doing the glitch. Well, you can still do the glitch if you want. I don't know if they patched it, but yeah, they give you 10,000. It's a little bit too much if you ask me. I mean, it's like you just can just buy whatever you want every day, but I mean, it's still cool, I guess. Oh God. I'm just gonna let him kill me. Oh my God, dude, just about killed me. Oh fuck. Oh wow, you do lose loot. Nice. All right, well that's it's probably the first lobby I've ever been in where you actually lose loot. Well, it's been a while since I've been in a lobby like that. Oh, the fuck was that? Yeah, you lose XP. Alright, so this one's not that fucking, what do you call it? This one's not that, bad, honestly. Because most of them, you don't drop loot at all. You don't lose any XP, nothing like that. So I am playing on US East. There were some comments saying that they play in, I think Europe. EU, whatever. They play in that one and they say it's completely different. Like, there's actually a bunch of survival games. Yeah, there's barely any on this. Like, as you can see here, there's only like two right here. The officials don't have no one anymore. All of these, the ones that have a wrench on them, all of those have cheats for everybody. Yeah, there's just a bunch of failed RPs. Well, I mean, some RPs aren't that bad. I mean, if you want to have an RP server in Unturned, all you gotta do is find the right people and make it private. Don't make it with a bunch of people. I mean, public. Because if you do, then it's just gonna get griefed. I used to have a Unturned RP server. It was going well, and so well, a bunch of people got bored, so we just stopped playing it. But yeah, you could do an RP server if you can find people that you trust, because remember, everybody has cheats. So yeah, that honestly sucks. And yeah, they haven't fixed anything about that, about creating servers. Like yeah, they haven't changed anything. No matter, I'm gonna kill anybody. I'm just gonna kill the people who damned me. Yep. It's like I said, guys, once it gets to at least 12 people, the whole server just gets griefed. And how much there is? 16. Fuck. Alright, the server's getting griefed now. Oh shit. Wait, who's the owner of the server? Alright, let me come in. Who's the owner of the server? Jeez, this server got fucked, bruh. What is going on? What is that? What the fuck? The It's just a bunch of... It's a war. Get inside. Get inside. Just don't take off his handcuffs. Just go. Go, go, go. Awesome. What is going on? Oh, good. Hey, no, let me in, cut. Let me in. Shit. I'm scared as fuck, bro.